I want to go out there and throw a shutout every time. And if I keep that mindset, that killer instinct, have that aggressive mentality from the first pitch to the last pitch, you know, I feel like I'll be pretty deep into the games with some pretty good numbers to show for it. So, I mean, that's really the way I look at it. I intend to go out there and pitch at an elite level and have some dominant performances. And I know if I do that and maintain the mindset that, you know, we're going to come out ahead quite a bit.
We can build a treehouse in the park.